Now Strachan again. Things opening up for Leeds here. Strachan chipping it in. Lovely backheel. Strachan again. There's the hat-trick for Gordon Strachan. And that's the best of the lot. Leeds with a 3-0 advantage now.